Giving the sign of the cross in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us praise and worship our Lord God. We praise you, Lord. We glorify you, Lord God, for you are our King, our Savior, our Creator, our Divine Healer, our great provider. We praise you. Hallelujah. The Lord of Lords, the King of Kings. You are our source, Lord God. We praise you and glorify your name.
Oh, that extra mile of obedience, O Lord God, that you gave to us. Allow us, O Lord God, to follow you wherever you send us, O Lord God. Wherever we go, O Lord God, we will have that extra mile of obedience, O Lord. Strengthen us and give us that extra mile of obedience, O Lord. to follow you, to answer your call, O Lord God. For today, O Lord, we will declare with all our hearts that you are our home, that you are our everything, O Lord God. Brothers and sisters, I invite you all to sing this song as a prayer in your heart. Together, brothers and sisters, that God, Jesus Christ, is our home. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
And Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you. Good afternoon, brothers and sisters.